Break this barrier to proceed. After you are done, there is another obby. But boy oh boy, I kept failing. I'm gonna actually fast forward this. After so long, I finally did it. Breaking down this barrier. What you want to do in this fight is though do not attack the boss with normal attacks, instead use the two special effects. By the way, there is towers that heal him, so destroy those.
To avoid this attack, you have to get a hint from one of those asset holders or something. So destroy those. To avoid this attack.
You have to get. Let's go see if the item is there. Thing. After defeating the boss, you will get a badge. After it shows you getting the badge, you should have the item. Let's go see if the item is there. There it is. It's kinda decent.